Hey guys, welcome back. So today is a vlog day. So today I decided to do spend the day with me kind of thing. So it will be a vlog throughout the day. I'll be in the house all day. So I just woke up from bed. I'm trying to fix myself my morning tea. After that, I'll go and do my morning devotion. Later in the day, I'll be shooting a makeup tutorial and I'll be receiving some deliveries that I purchased like yesterday, and yeah, that is what I'll be doing today.
As you know, this week we are asking questions and answering them. Second question.
So I'm done with my morning devotion. I'll be doing my skincare routine. Since I'll be doing a makeup tutorial today, I'll be doing my skincare routine. So I'll grab my cotton pad. So yeah. So I'll use my Palmer Skin Success Facial Cleanser. So I'll use my tinting mask from Yaba Natural. Thank you. So I got a delivery from Miss Cookie. So let's find out. Ooh. Wow. So she sells spices and dry pepper, ginger, garlic, and all this stuff. So this is mix for chicken. Look at this. Mix for chicken. And this is my garlic powder. I can't wait to use it. And it's very affordable too. It's very affordable, so yeah. So this contains ginger, pepper, onions, garlic, herbs, and salt. So yeah. So yeah. And she gives a free delivery nationwide. So what are you waiting for? 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 This is mine and go for your own. This is not a sponsored video, but I love to support my own Ghanaian brands, you know. So yeah. So this is my order. The package is so nice. Like, look. So I just received this package from Discount, but they sell makeup products, cosmetics, nails, and more. That is what they sell. So this is one of the items, Naked Eyes Lips and Brow. I can't wait to use this. And I bought this eyeshadow palette. This is so big. So many colors. I can't wait to use this. So many colors. And I bought this brow definer. These are my items from Discount, but they are so affordable. You can contact them on Instagram. So yeah. Of your own heart, if you treat me kinda, kept me close, up, will we still part? Isn't easy with me.